What's exciting about the Connect event is that it isn't your typical conference event.
What we're doing is taking the idea of what happens in a conference, the best part, what happens in the hallway when you meet somebody and you say, what are you doing on this? What are you doing about that? Let's go out to dinner and talk about it.
Connect is highly participatory, and we're going to look at the most critical issues of the day from both a strategic and tactical perspective.
There'll be four different topics that people can choose between. They'll choose one topic and stick with that for a couple of days.
Three of them are from the top 10 issues of Educause IT top 10 issues. They're going to be on enterprise and cloud computing is the first one. The second one will be on mobile computing. The third topic will be online learning. And then we have a fourth track, which is called Elevate Your Game, which is professional development.
This is about not having presentations as much as it is about having facilitated dialogue.
You will be a teacher as well as a student in these sessions.
And I think the exciting part of this event is that you will connect before you get there, when you're there, and when you leave.
There are three Connect programs scheduled for early 2014. There's Portland first in February, then Chicago in March, and then Baltimore in April.
We talk about connecting, but it's even more than that. You're sharing those successes. You hear about those failures. And when you leave Connect, you'll come back to your own organization and say, you know, I learned some great things. Let me tell you about it.